Well, they spurned one good opportunity from the penalty spot. He was clearly onside. Turkey disjointed at the back, and he waited and he waited, and he picked exactly the right moment to beat Ayot Ozer. And surely now the moment is past for the hosts. Turkey are on their way out. Well, he's very much the man of the moment, given his move.